start hitting that tooth right now.
This is going to be a prolonged investigation. We have activated numerous elements of our arson task force. So, and Deputy Chief Eames behind me, our fire marshal, was here. We have resources here from both within the city fire department as well as the city police department.